Welcome to today's vlog. And of course, pagkatapos ng church, diretso kami ng Pure Gold to buy some items. And here is the list of the items that we are going to buy. And we asked the kids to look for those items for us. Yung mga batang 90s dito, na-experience nyo ba to? Nabibigyan lang kayo ng listahan ng nanay nyo or ng lola nyo. Then you go to that grocery store and find and look for those items and buy them. We wanted to try that today, but of course with our guidance. Let's see kung malolocate nila kung saan nakalagay ang mga bagay-bagay dito sa Pure Gold. I am so excited for this challenge, and they are too. They were excited for this challenge. Here are the gardens. Jaker and I went straight to the frozen good items, and these two, grocery shopping na. So ayan, pagbalik ni Ivan, meron na siyang tatlong items. Magic setup, green cross blue, at palmolive pink. And let's check Lindsay's items. Alright! Not so bad! Pero, we have to talk about the refill. That's why we led them back sa mga soysa section. I don't know what that's called. To tell them about refill.
Okay, refill naman ng suka. No, that's, we need the big one.
Walang big.
Yep, yep, silver swan, go. Pati, walang refill na malaki. Sige, kuha ka na lang ng malaking pati. Yeah.
Hoy, grabe. Ano gang mahal ng patis? Okay, wala na ito sa listahan, but we told them to look for chicken cubes for breading and for North seasoning.
Where's the North
seasoning?
Someone is confused!
Is that chili?
That chili? That naan?
Okay, go. Tapos breading. Chicken breading. Garlic. Ito na yun, Lindsay, stop. Okay. Is that garlic?
Problem of breading.
Breading na garlic.
Big crunch. Is that big crunch?
Yep, that's okay. Hindi, okay na yun din si... So, dalawa na ang dalawa. Okay, let's go. The checklist is almost complete, kaya lang, meron pa silang isang hinahanap, yung right and light. At nahanap na ni Lindsay kung nasan ang right and light. Para sa mga kapatid ko, kamag-anak, na mataas ang sugar, ito ang para sa atin. And as a prize for doing a great job, we told them to get something that they want na worth 100 pesos. And while they are looking for the items na gusto nilang bilhin, I went to the shoes section. Mura lang naman ang mga sapatos dito sa Pure Gold. Kaya lang, kung walang size 40, 41, dead ma. Ang laki-laki ng paa ko. Problema ko na to since grade 6. Ang hirap maghanap ng size ko. Kaya kahit anong ganda ng sapatos, I can't buy. I found a size 40. Pero dahil hirap na hirap pa rin akong ipasok ang paa ko. Ano na, kaya pa ba? Heist. Matapos nilang pumili ng mga items na gusto nila, ine-expect ko na more than 100 yon. Sa taas ba naman ang bilihin?
Ano binili mo, Lindsay? What did you buy? Okay. Alright. How about Ivan?
They bought sketch pads and some school supplies. Nakakatuwa. Ayun lang. Maraming salamat sa panonood ng aming vlog.